time to flip the tarpaulin. A new day. And what do we have under here? Lizard. Here we go. Little skink. I don't know. This one looks like a one which I think is a common dwarf skink. It doesn't have the cream stripe. Actually no, this is the garden sun skink. It's a sun skink. So something we haven't seen before. It's a lot like the dwarf, but it's just a little bit more shiny and more slender. Put that back here.